thanks, Daniel. 526, talking about the Beignet Boogie that's going to be coming on coming up here on Sunday down in Abbeville. Jody Daly and Segrera. Tell me a little bit about the race first, Ann.
Well, our Beignet Boogie, it's our eighth annual Beignet Boogie. It's a 5K and 1 mile race. And you come, you burn a few calories, and you finish off your race and celebrate it with some beignets, hot coffee, hot cocoa, and we have a big post-race party with fun jumps, a kid zone, with all kinds of activities for the children. We have a DJ, all different vendors out there passing out treats. So we invite everybody to come on down, have a good time. You don't have to be a runner. You can.
Well, I mean, you got an incentive anyway. Yes. Just get to the beignets at the end, right?
Right, That'll encourage you to keep on going. Or if you are not interested in running at all, you can still come show up. We are selling beignets for non-runners. We also have t-shirts there as well available for purchase. So
registering, you can go to beignetboogie.com.
Beignetboogie.com, or a quick search for Beignet Boogie 5K will pull up our registration link.
And you said early registration until Thursday, but you can still register.
Correct.
At the
you
race.
Can register online until Thursday night, or you can register on race day or at any of our packet pickup, which are on Friday and Saturday, and that information is on our website as well as on our Beignet Boogie Facebook page.
Jody, you said this is a really cool way to kick off Catholic Schools Week as well.
Absolutely. Vermilion Catholic will be celebrating Catholic Schools Week next week. It's a time that we will open our doors to grandparents and parents with many activities. We welcome in new prospective students and their families to come in and take a look at us as well. And no better way to celebrate them with our community being invited in on Sunday morning.
And really, Mount Carmel and Vermilion Catholic has a really deep history there in Abbeville and Vermilion Parish.
Absolutely, absolutely. Vermilion Catholic is born out of Mount Carmel. They were run by the Sisters of Mount Carmel, and then we became a separate school, and we're family. We operate in the same parking lot every day, and
it's not uncommon for adults to send their children to their teachers, or for teachers, you know, to say, oh, you know, I taught this teacher as a student. So there's so many connections that go through the school.
It's us right here at GMA too. Yes. We've got an audio guy back there as a VC grad too.
Absolutely.
As well. Beignet Boogie's coming up Sunday, January 26th. You're going to kick things off around 9 o'clock, registration probably before that. But if you want to pre-register, you can go to beignetboogie.com.
Correct. Yes. And finish your medals for everyone.